word from our sponsors. What up, y'all? Sick here.
Oh.
You ever tired of your room?
Oh.
House?
Oh.
Car?
Oh.
Etc. Huh?
Dot, dot, dot.
Oh. Stinking?
Yeah.
You should probably take a shower, because
yeah.
It could be you.
Stank ass.
Anyways, Sick what? Products presents.
Huh?
Smell-a-like-a.
Smell-a-like-a
is a room fragrance for men, son.
Oh.
Place it anywhere you like.
What?
And make your place smell the way that you like.
All right.
Here's some happy customers.
Word.
Check it. Alright, so, I used to use them other fragrances, right? To make my place smell good. But I kept on having problems with the ladies. I bring them home, you know, to get my freak on. And they be like, "You smell like a woman losing here, are you mad?" And I be like, "Shut up, bitch." I said no when they wouldn't believe me, man. Saying the dumb my face and me out. But now, we smelling like a shoot. I'm pimping, rolling in the honey, son. Thanks, Sick.
No problem, homie.
Nah.
Hey, y'all, here's another.
Right here.
Yo, I used to have trouble with the ladies. I'd have one over, and when the next came by, they'd say, "It smells like a woman in here. Damn woman smelling all pretty with the perfume." But now, we smelling like a shoot. No problem. Thanks, Sick.
Not an issue, man.
Nope.
With smelling like a, you can cover the strongest odors.
Oh.
Dirty dishes.
Oh.
Carpet stains.
Oh.
Body odor.
Oh.
Even that weeks old laundry, man.
Do your damn
laundry. Smelling like a is for all ages.
All ages.
Just check out Jimmy.
My mom would always be on my case about being dirty and to wash my nasty ass. But now I was smelling like a shoe. She can't even tell I'm wearing the same clothes for days.
Thanks, Sick.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
So if you got older issues of any kind,
check out Smellin' Like A. Make you and your stuff smellin' like a dude, y'all. I'm out.
Out this bitch.
Now back to our regular scheduled broadcast. NC Sick presents Sick, Sick, Sick.